Hi, I'm Ron Ungerman. I'm with Ultimat, and I'm here to show you the Ultimat 11 and some of the new features in the Ultimat 11 and how it composites. Here we have our foreground against blue, and then up here is our program out with our new feature. What we're going to show is the layering. And what we have here is there's a glass panel, a virtual panel, and I can make that appear in front or behind the talent. What this does is open up the dynamics of a virtual set. And well, let's go ahead and have our talent go ahead and move around the back, and I'll force this on in front of her. There we go. So now she looks like she's sitting behind the glass panel, but the glass panel really isn't even there. The other thing we can do with this glass panel is we can put a video over it. As you can see, individual panes. So it looks like an LCD screen, but we can make it translucent so you can see through it. It brings on the texture of the glass panel. The other thing we can do is colorize it. So we have full colorization of the panel. And then I can also still put it behind them, in front of them, change the level, make it disappear or bring it back. And then the nice thing about it in the virtual studio, we can actually animate that and make it disappear to reveal our talent again. So now let's go ahead and show you another feature, which is very unique to the Ultimat, is our shadows. So we have a shadow here, and we want to reproduce that shadow. Without the shadow, it looks sort of like this, which is we've lost some of the, we lost the shadow, so now it doesn't look like they're really there. So adding the shadow and getting rid of the blue spill makes it look realistic, so we can lock it to the foreground. The other thing is, if go ahead and pan back and forth, we want to make sure they're locked to the floor. And so we're using EncodaCam to encode these, the output of the camera, so the background matches it. If it doesn't match it, it looks somewhere similar to this. I'll purposely misadjust it, so now you can see it's swimming, and that kind of blows the illusion. So we want to go ahead and bring that back to 2 frames of delay, so we delay the foreground to match the background. Okay, thank you very much. Let's sit down. So then the last thing we want to do is we want to match the foreground and background, colorize them so they match. And let me show you what it kind of looks like, really. Our background and foreground, we want to bring it so we can match these two blacks in the contrast. And then we can bring up the foreground just so they match, so we can get a color match between the foreground and the background. So the big thing about Ultimat is anything the camera sees, it will composite. Fine hair detail, smoke, shadows, bubbles, anything the camera sees, the Ultimat composites. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the video.